If you take a look at our website HTML source, you can see that CSS, JS, and images are not being loaded as full URLs, but only the path to these files on the server. Now, we can use Laravel's asset helper function that will generate a full URL for us. Let's do that for all the style sheets, JavaScript files, and images. Now we can see that Laravel is building a full URLs for our files that we are including.